Hi, welcome to Beamer PhD. My name is James, and today we are working on a 2013 F10 550i. The customer concern was that there was a battery discharge warning on the cluster and on the iDrive. So we did some diagnosis and determined that the battery didn't need to be replaced and registered to the IBS. Today we figured we'd make a video on what is IBS and what it does. So this is the IBS, or intelligent battery sensor, and it monitors the battery. BMWs are heavily dependent on their batteries. Before, we used to be able to take off the negative terminal on other cars as long as they were running and the car would continue running. BMWs were not able to do that. They have a lot of sensors and amenities for creature comforts that need to be on, so it uses both the alternator and the battery to power both of those. So because of that, we have the IBS. IBS will tell it or monitor the battery and tell us what the charge status is the past 5 days, if you left your lights on last night or overnight and it did drain the battery, it would let the technician know exactly what happened. It could tell us if there's a parasitic draw. For example, on another car that we had, when the car was off, locked, and asleep, there was something turning on and draining the battery, and the IBS actually caught that and let us know, hey, you have to look for a parasitic draw. So it pointed us in the right direction to go ahead and find what was causing the issue with the car. So this is a super helpful sensor. It helps us with diagnosis and kind of helps the customer. It will tell the car exactly what the alternator needs to charge at. So if your battery is below 50%, for example, your alternator output would be a lot higher than if it were at 100%. It also will cut off amenities for creature comforts or sensors if the car is too close to its startability limit, which is the lowest charge point that the battery can be at before the car will no longer start. So it makes sure that your car will start as long as your battery has enough juice to do so by cutting out some things. This becomes more important when you do have more batteries in the car. This car only has one battery, but other cars from BMW do have multiple batteries. They started doing one main battery like this, or and then in this area or off to the side, they'll do like a smaller size battery that still is 12 volts. So it becomes very important when you have multiple batteries so that it can monitor both or all three in order to determine whether the car's batteries are in good health or not, as they are super important to the vehicle. Thank you for watching.